Hello everyone, dear friends, subscribers and guests of my channel. In this video I want to tell you what to do if Twitter doesn't work on your iPhone or iPad. If you have Twitter freezes or doesn't start, then you need to do the following. Try to go to the App Store and update this application. This action may help resolve this issue. Let's move on to the next method. Try to update in your iOS. Go to General, Software Update, and here update your iOS. Due to the fact that you have an old version of iOS, the game may not start. Try to turn off and turn on your phone. It can help. And let's move on to the next method. Try to turn on airplane mode. When the airplane mode is turning on, you can connect to Wi-Fi and use application. Let's move on to the next method. Try to delete your Twitter and download it again. This can help you. Let's move on to the next method. Go to Settings, click General, iPhone Storage. Here find Twitter, and you need to click offload app button. As you can see, almost 200 megabytes is occupied by the cache. You click offload app, all data will remain, but the trash and cache will be deleted from your phone. And let's move on to the last method. Press the lock button and the volume button. Now press and hold until your phone turns off. After that, turn on the phone and try to enter Twitter. Thank you all for watching. Put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Bye bye everyone.